obviously not as high for Danielle, but it's not over yet.
A lot of bowling left here, championship match. But the 7-10 split, almost unmakeable. See the max scores. Here's the right lane. Oh my goodness! Another 7-10 split. In the eighth, with a real chance to make it interesting. Out of the foundation frame. Left lane from McEwan, and I can't believe I'm saying.
Did we just see back-to-back 7-10?
Yeah.